I'm Nemo. I am also inappropriate. If you have come up here looking for a PG time, the door is right there. I don't do that. So, three simple rules in my hookah lunch.
Sit down, my friend. What are you? Well, I didn't want you to get in there. You are not in my way. Such a sweet child. It's okay.
Fantastic. So, three simple rules in my hookah lounge. Rule number one, there is no working in my lounge. I work here. You lounge. Okay, if I catch you working in my lounge, I will smack you on the head. Oh, I have an appointment on Monday. Shut up, smoke hookah, you'll live. The point of this, my friends, is mindfulness. Be happy in the moment here today in the rain in the woods. Do not worry about tomorrow. It will come soon enough. Okay? Your happiness is my chief concern, so concentrate on that. I will take care of the rest. Rule number two. I have placed the hookah where I want it. You do not move my hookahs for any reason whatsoever. We do not touch the red hot coals with our hands for any reason whatsoever. Now you may be asking yourself quite correctly, my friend, Nemo, that's a stupid fucking rule. Who the hell would grab red hot coals with their hands? The answer is quite simple. Drunk people. When you drink, you seem to be drawn to the coals. You seem to have need to ask yourself, what's he like? Are they in fact cold? No, they are fucking hot. Don't touch them. Thank you. Rule three. My own personal rule, but I insist that it is followed at all times. We are always happy in Nemo's hookah lounge! What this means is when she is telling me to go fuck myself.
Absolutely not.
She is doing it with a smile on her face. Practice it now. Go.
It's happening already.
Oh, but it must be out loud. Tell to me. Come now.
Tell. I'm
going to
do it.
Fuck you too, my lady. You see? Everybody is happy even when we are hating each other. This is a good system. It's all over the world.
It's a
fuck you too, fuck Sam. You.
It's a custom greeting here.
Hey, fuck you.
Oh my god.
The only place that this does not work is North Korea, but that is because that man is a bag of wet cats and I can do nothing more.
I am the Nazi.
My friends, I will set your hookah up now. Somebody grip tightly to my hookah.